Yeah, baby.
Pantheism, a pantheistic, and a panentheism, panentheistic in interpretation. And pantheism postulates that the universe is synonymous with an external divine intervention. So you have the universe, but it's also an external divine intervention. Call it source code, call it God, whatever term you deem the infinite, ultimate energy source of it all. And then panentheism postulates now that, you know,